toward the sea. But a terrible storm deviated their route, and the mariners found the alert. Yet we need to attack. And the captain called us from the ocean, or didn't obey to the order of the pirates to stray. And the pirates of the alert opened fire over them, but the mariners couldn't approach the alert's deck. The alert sailors were only aggressive criminals, so the enemies managed to kill them all and take the yacht. In the middle of this battle died the captain, and the official grieved with another sailor too. So the boatswain Gustav Johansen took the control of the yacht, and together with 8 mariners he saw the Emma sink. Never knowing why the pirates ordered them to stray their way, so he gave the order to keep the alert out. A strange sensation wickedness surrounds the ship, and the sailors feel fear. But Johansen is brave and continues his way, 'cause he doesn't know what will be there ahead. Johansen knew the abomination of those pirates, and that was why they had to kill them all. Now the Gustav died and the widow gave me all his notes, I can understand his madness and why he returned alone. In the middle of the ocean there is a giant hidden place, with a beast that came from the stars grasp waiting the day. When an earthquake raises the city of Brilliant, and Cthulhu rules liberating the chaos over the earth. A strange sensation of wickedness surrounds the ship, and the sailors feel fear. But Johansen is brave and continues his way, 'cause he doesn't know what will. Take